A former state legislator, now deputy prosecutor, has been arrested for driving under the influence again. Jon Riki Karamatsu was arrested early this morning in Waikiki. It's his second such arrest. We wanted to know what challenges lie ahead for Karamatsu. Sarah Yoro went searching for answers and joins us now with more in tonight's top story. Sarah?
Kathy, it's an all-too-similar situation for Karamatsu. 7 years ago, he was arrested for drunk driving in the Mapunapuna area after crashing into a concrete median. This afternoon, I spoke to an attorney who specializes in DUI cases. He told me because Karamatsu is an attorney, he could face serious disciplinary action.
Just after 1:30 this morning, Honolulu police arrested Jon Riki Karamatsu for driving under the influence. The 40-year-old Waipahu resident was pulled over on Ala Moana Boulevard and Hobron Lane. Sources say it was at a DUI checkpoint. Karamatsu was also arrested for refusing to take a breathalyzer test or blood alcohol test. It's not clear what Karamatsu was under the influence of, but we do know that he was arrested and convicted of drunk driving in the past. In October 2007, Karamatsu was driving on Moanalua Freeway when he slammed into a concrete median. He was serving as a state representative at the time.
I learned from my mistake. I feel deeply sorry, and I'm very fortunate that no one got hurt.
No, I don't have an alcohol problem, but I do admit that that night I made a mistake.
I wanted to know what a second DUI would mean for Karamatsu's driving status, so I spoke to an attorney to find out.
If it's outside 5 years, the first DUI, then this one becomes a first offense. So he's subject to the first time of penalties, which is possibility of jail, community service, fine. He'll have to do an alcohol assessment, and he'll have to do a class.
What challenges does Mr. Karamatsu face trying to fight this?
Well, if he fights it and loses, it's not going to look good. I mean, because he's not taking responsibility. But I think one of the biggest problems he has is the Office of Disciplinary Counsel, because as an attorney, they hold you to certain standards. And if they feel that there's a drinking problem, they're going to make him get help. And, you know, hopefully he doesn't get suspended as an attorney.
KHON2 also reached out to Karamatsu's boss, Honolulu City Prosecutor Keith Kaneshiro. He told us, quote, "I'm always disappointed when there's anything negative involving our employees." He also said Karamatsu did call him to let him know of the arrest, but Kaneshiro also tells us until he gets all the facts, he cannot make a decision on Karamatsu's status with the office.
We went to Karamatsu's home and even reached out to him by phone, but have yet to hear back. Kaneshiro also told us that the city's prosecutor's office will not be involved in handling Karamatsu's case. We'll follow up on this and let you know of any developments. Sarah Yoro, KHON2 News.